We start with one hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. If you refer to our analysis, since the price was here, we mentioned we're looking for the reversal. We had the opportunity for buy from here. Whoever get the trade for buy from here, right now move their sub loss to break even. All right. And if we get any, if the price continues as a corrective move, we are not going to take the trade because mostly we can expect the price to drop. But if this one turned to deeper correction, if we get any opportunity for buy from here, we will take it. And we need to see the breakout of the 28. Because what we're looking for, we have to see the breakout of this correction. All right, for continuation. Because if the price couldn't break, then we will be within this correction and mostly we can expect the price to drop. Anyway, we start with the higher time frame. We start with the daily chart. And based on daily chart, we mentioned we're looking for the reversal. All right, that's why we mentioned if you get any opportunity for buy, we will take it. And with the breakout of the 33, we're looking for 46 and 57 as the targets based on daily chart. But if the price continue and drop, with the breakout of the 20 to 0.215, we can expect the price even drop to 17. All right. Anyway, we're looking for the reversal. And based on daily chart, we don't have any trade setup for buy. And based on forward chart, right now, I'm looking at this correction. If I get any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. And with the breakout of the 28, we're looking for 33. And the breakout of this correction is very important for us because if the price couldn't break this correction, the next drop, simply we can expect the price drop to 0.215. All right. And at this point, we don't have any trade setup. We're looking for the correction. And if you move to 1 hour chart, we explain how we can look for trade. If the price continue from here, we just let it go. Unless we see the sharp move correction of flag. We prefer this one turn to a deeper correction, at least break the lowest price of this correction before we take the next trade. And we're looking for continuation as a sharp move, not the corrective move. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.